Good morning, and welcome to New Hope Community Church. If you're a guest with us this morning, we'd love for you to fill out a Connect card in front of you. This gives us information so that we can send you information about us. Not just what happens here on Sunday morning, but what happens on campus all through the week. Also, if you have prayer requests, put them on the Connect card also, and we meet every Tuesday and pray over all of your needs. So fill one out and drop it in the offering bag when it comes by.
Hi, I'm Corey Gallardo. I'm the hostess of the New Hope Women's Facebook page. If you are interested in joining our Facebook page, send a request, a friend request to Fawn Boss, and you can join us. And I post weekly and welcome comments. It's designed for busy women who maybe can't find the time or don't have a way to join the other small groups or women's events, so we can find community online. Hope to meet you there.
Hey guys, it's PFC Robinson. I just got all your letters. I'm about to go pass them out. I just want to say thank you, and we appreciate all your support.
I'm Tina Brown. I lead the Wednesday morning Bible study, and currently we're in the book of Ephesians. We meet every Wednesday from 9:30 to 11, and then in early November, we're going to dive right into the book of Philippians. Hope to see you there. Thank you.
On Tuesday nights, we're doing a men's Bible study from 7 to 8 p.m. in the office. This time we're doing Revelation. So if you want to come and join us for some great conversation and to learn more about this interesting but often confusing book, then 7 p.m. Tuesday nights, men's Bible study.
Senior Luncheon is the second Tuesday of every month. For October, that is going to be on the 9th. And we hope all of you who are 55 or older will come join us. If you've never been before, all you have to do is show up. If you have attended one previously, you know what the routine is. It is potluck, and there's always more than enough food for everybody. And we just have a wonderful, wonderful time. And for the month of October, we're going to be doing a little pumpkin carving at our senior luncheon. So come and join us for a very special time and get acquainted with others in the congregation.
Hi, I'm Nan Isom. I teach the Tuesday night Women's Bible Study, and we start again on September the 11th. This time we are going to be doing the book of Ecclesiastes. We meet from 6:45 to 8 o'clock each and every Tuesday. So if you'd like to join us, you're welcome to do so.
New Hope Church is very excited to introduce to our church family, Cecil Spurlock. He has been a member here for, how long, Cecil? About 15 years?
15, 16 years.
And Cecil is going to be coming on staff here at New Hope. He's going to be our care director and visitation pastor. His primary responsibilities are going to be staying connected with the seniors of our congregation, visiting people in the hospital before surgery, and when people are no longer able to get out to services, Cecil is going to be our contact with those individuals and their families. So, Cecil, welcome to the staff at New Hope Community Church.
Hey, my name is Mark Thaxter.
I'm Brian Bussell.
We're from 1st Platoon, 2nd Recon, Alpha Company. We just want to take the time and say thank you for these letters. We'll make sure everybody in the platoon gets them. We really appreciate it.
Thanks a lot. These are all to us.
To get more information on these and other upcoming events, visit newhopechurch.net.